It's time now for our ceremonial first pitch. This afternoon, we welcome the family of U.S. Army Sergeant First Class Jared C. Monti. Sergeant First Class Monti was deployed to Afghanistan in 2006 and was killed in actions by enemy fire while trying to rescue fellow soldiers during a battle against Taliban insurgents. Sergeant First Class Monti has been posthumously recognized with numerous awards, including the Medal of Honor that his family will receive from President Obama at the White House in September. And today we are humbled to welcome his loved ones to Fenway Park. Delivering this afternoon's ceremonial first pitch, won't you please welcome PaulMonti, father of the late U.S. Army Sergeant First Class. Who made the ultimate sacrifice for our country.